All right, you got to check this out. This was the roadway just south of the New Hampshire border in Westford, Mass. That right there are pineapples. A tractor trailer carrying thousands of pineapples rolled over on 495 northbound this morning. Mass State Police say troopers responded to calls of a two-vehicle crash that rolled over. That driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Just incredible images there.